One night in the smoky heart of a cage, the second wife of the great chief Odero Goguni of Yimbo, a baby was born. It was about 30 seasons before the great snaking metal road of Jerocherry, the white people reached the battle market of Kisuma. The baby yelled so rusty on its first gap of the acrid air that the chief was trolling aloud and constantly, as befitted with station and manhood, he thought with himself, another rock for my string, by which he meant another son. Actually, he had covered himself with a considerable glory by selling 7 sons. However, this time he was wrong, because for the first time he was the father of a daughter. Later